choice. Vader didn't get to say goodbye.
Goodbye! Okay, I'm good.
You can drive as good as you can fix a road, then you can win this race with your eyes shut. Now get back out there.
I guess he showed him. Showed what? Lightning showed Doc that he can drive like he fixes roads.
Now we are back in business. Guido, Luigi, we're going up against professional big crew boys. You're going to have to be fast. They will not know what beat them.
Simba, I'm making you my assistant crew chief.
You're going to have to be fast. Kid.
Does anything to help you, Doc?
Kid,
you can meet these guys. Find the groove that works for you and get that lap back.
Is that who it's here? Is that... That's the Hudson Hornet! Bob, Daryl, the Hudson Hornet's back!
Daryl, it appears McQueen has got himself a pit crew, and look who he has for a crew chief.
Elsa, look!
It's the Hudson Hornet.
Whoa!
With it, me and Axel Grace, a guy may slip. It surely is.
Wow, this is history in the making. Nobody has seen the racing legend in over 50 years.
Hey, Doc! Come look at this fellow on the radio. He looks just like you.
Hey, where's Sally? Oh, she's back at home. She wasn't ready to visit the fast lanes yet.
McQueen passes the man inside,
but he's still nearly a lap down.
Can he catch up to them with only 60 laps to go?
You're going great, kid. Just keep your head on.
Those round things are called tires, and they go under the car.
Hey,